What's good? It's your boy Donnie and what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another live reaction. So we're doing Stevie Ray Vaughan. You see the dad with the title. Oh man, your boy been drinking. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. So we back on Stevie Ray Vaughan. Hey, we here. I know it's kind of been little shoddy because again, my Stevie Ray Vaughan videos get blocked, and I have a bunch of them, so kind of bear with me, all right? So first off, put your favorite Stevie Ray Vaughan song in the comments. I will react to it, and I will react to you. You guys got to throw some names out there, all right? Throw out some names. Throw out some songs you guys want to hear, all right? Let's get it.
Le Grammy Award pour le meilleur disque de blues de l'année. Nous sommes très heureux de vous les présenter ce soir, augmenté d'un organiste. Tout d'abord, Chris Layton à la batterie. On drums, Chris Layton. Tommy Shannon à la basse. Tommy Shannon à la bass. Rhys Winans on organ. And Stevie Ray Vaughan on guitar. Stevie Ray Vaughan and Double Trouble. Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Why'd they get up? That fucking hat is fire. Oh wow, that was the end of it. That was the end of it. Oh, for real. Well, that was quick. So that must have been okay. So just off that. I love 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 that. I guess that must lead up to something bigger. Like, that didn't seem like 3 minutes. I apologize to it. That's my air freshener. That didn't seem like 3 minutes. I go out to you. I feel like I just hit the play button. But, you know, Stevie Ray Vaughan always get us in a trance like that, right? Yeah, damn talented, man. Damn it. I wish I could do whole concerts, man. I ain't gonna lie. I would love to have a Stevie Ray Vaughan guitar. But I know one of them will cost every bit of, like, so much money, bro. Like, thousands. Easily, like, thousands of dollars. And I just ain't got that. That's cool. One day. I gotta push hard. That's all. But I love the performance. You know, what the hell I'm gonna say bad about this? I loved everything about it. You guys saw me into it. I ain't gonna lie to you. So, I love it. Let me know what you feel in the comments. I love it. I ain't gonna lie. I love it. Hey, y'all love it. It's loud. It's funky. I love it. Let me know how you feel about Stevie Ray Vaughan in the comments. I real react to it, and I real react to you. Put your favorite Stevie Ray Vaughan song in the comments. For real, too. Like, man. All his performances never, like, it's always on point. I've never seen a bad show by him. Like, for real. I've never seen it. Never seen it. Just in my opinion. Let me know how you feel in the comments. I pray and hope you're having a good day. I hope I said, if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. Hopefully, I said that right. Hopefully. And yeah, man. Yeah. I loved everything about this. I ain't gonna lie to you. I pray and hope you're having a good day. Until next time, your boy Donnie. It sounds so beautiful.
Enter the Tekken.